reaction when what he says is different from how he behaves, or what she says is different from what she does. I usually tell people something simple: pay attention to what they do. That is just the bottom line. People can say anything they want to say just to make you feel happy. They say the things they say just to make you feel okay, accepted. You know the way people say they want us to say what they want to hear. People can do that a lot in a relationship, but when you are caught up in that situation, I think the one that is most important is not what a person says, it is what a person does. It's just simple. That's the best way to be able to make the right decisions. That's the best way to be able to make the right judgment. You don't just judge what a person says. In fact, the rule is simple. You judge what they say, what they do, what they fail to say, and what they fail to do. Those are what you should always take into consideration. Those four things, you just bring them together. What has it been saying? From what he has been saying, what has it been doing? Okay, what has she not been saying, and what has she not been doing? When you look at those things, you'll be able to make the right judgment. Do not just make judgment based on what people are telling you, what he's saying to your ears, the sweet nothingness, because of course we call it sweet nothingness because, you know, it is actually nothing. It does not hold weight. It does not hold weight until they start acting in line with it. Yes, they may swear, they may say this a vow, it is this or that. My own suggestion as a counselor is to ensure that you do not take what they say to the bank unless what they do matches what they say. That's the best way to be safe. That's the best way to actually be in a zone where you are protected from heartbreaks, protected from abuse, protected from a bad marriage, from a bad relationship.